videos in a little while, but I got my first request to do one about the hawk, and I'm very excited to have my first request to do an ASMR video about divine animal readings. I dedicate this ASMR video about the hawk to my friend Christian. I have some sage burning to cleanse negative energy and sort of clarify the air, and I have some Nong Champa incense burning, so you'll see some smoke. Behind it, I have pictures from Ireland, partly in celebration of March and the fact that St. Patrick's Day is right around. Also, because my friend Christian, that I'm making this video for, is the way I met him was that we were both volunteering in Ireland at the same time through the Workaway program. And I met him back in 2011, and so that was about 9 years ago now that we've been friends and keeping in touch, and I'm very grateful for his friendship, and I'm grateful to do this reading. I'm going to start by doing the reading from the Wild Unknown Animal Spirit Guidebook by Kim Krans, who also did the artwork for this hawk card. The hawk represents watchful, all-seeing message of divinity. The sharp eyes of the hawk watch our every move. This keen-eyed bird has the ability to see every little detail, as well as the bigger picture. When this card appears, fate has its eyes on you, and the winds are shifting. It is said the hawk carries news upon its wings and is sent from divinity itself to deliver it. The message should not be taken lightly. Though it may seem small or insignificant, eventually redirect your course. When in balance, sees clearly, intuitive. When out of balance, sees too much, suspicious. To bring into balance, perspective shift.
Your hawk is found will tell you much about
recognize it as a member of the hawk family. All hawks are impressive and stir the imagination. Their hunting ability, their eyesight, and their powerful flights and other behaviors are dynamic symbols. In most raptors, the colors of the male and female of the same species are very similar. It is almost always the female who is larger, though. That's interesting. This has much to do with the fact that the mother guards the nest. Many hawks mate for life, the red-tailed hawk being one example. The length of time that mated birds stayed together is often determined by the number of seasons they spend raising the young. An examination of the specific species of hawk and its behaviors will reveal much. For example, an osprey is sometimes referred to as a fish hawk based on its primary diet. This magnificent bird is often mistaken for an eagle because it's nearly all white head, but it's also the only large hawk that is clear white underneath. It is most numerous in coastal regions, as if its white breast reflects the white foam of the waters in which it hunts. Other examples are Cooper's. Ties to the Kundalini. snakes in your life, or anyone or anything seen as an enemy. Your comments and actions will be like the hawk's beak and talons, strong and powerful, but with the capability to tear and to kill. The sky is the realm of the hawk, though its flight, it communicates with humans, with the greater creator spirit. It awakens our vision and inspires us. A creative life purpose. That's awesome. I love learning about the hawk. And to end with, I'm going to share a poem with you from a book that Christian actually wrote called Turning Turf, Poems and Photographs from Ireland by Christian Reifsteck. I'm going to read from this poetry book, and I chose Rain. My feet fold in the rushes, rustling along the banks of the relentless Atlantic and reaching out toward the tattered cliffs. It's a soft day, as the Irish say, meaning that light has receded for a while and the mist is hard against your face. I let it bead across my wool jacket, coat the arms, shoulders, back of my being, and I sing praise to the waves crashing below. The Irish curse this rain over hurling and football and make a sport of complaining about the weather all of the time. Too hot or too cold or too wet, but quietly inside themselves, they secretly love the rain. The way it muddles and obscures, how it drives you inside for a pint or tea, the way it brings them all together, talking about it so. I really like that one because I'm from the Pacific Northwest and it rains here all the time, and people have similar complaints about the rain, but it just makes me laugh because you can't really do anything about it. And I really like the rain. So when I was in Ireland, I kept saying how much it reminded me of Washington State, where I'm from, except that it had more cows and more castles. In this picture right over here, behind the card, I can kind of show you here in that pic, in the castle. That castle is very significant to us. Whenever we all had the chance to, we would go to that castle and we would go sit up in the very top where there was a meadow, and we used to have little picnics there and sit and tell stories. And there was a story about how one time a cow actually walked all the way up to the top of that castle and didn't have a way to get back down because apparently cows can't climb downstairs. And so supposedly the cow jumped to its death. I hope that's not true. But it was kind of an interesting story. And it's where we all liked to go hang out. I actually sat at the top of that castle and I wrote in my diary talking about how I couldn't believe that I had made it to Ireland. And I was 24 when I went, and so it was a really significant time in my life. Also, if you look back in my previous ASMR videos, the one with the dolphin, the very first one that I did about my own totem, I talk about my experience in Ireland there and how significant that was to me, because that's where I met the dolphin and where I had my encounter with my animal that's been with me for about 10 years now. So that's pretty cool. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this ASMR video for the hawk totem. If you enjoy these videos and you'd like me to make one for you, feel free to message me with a request, and please go ahead and hit subscribe. Once I start getting enough followers, YouTube will actually start paying me to do these videos, so that would be really cool. But I also just like to do it for fun. It's a wonderful way to help people Sláinte.